That is known as a vitrectomy. Vitrectomy. Suppose the vitreous hemorrhage remains in the eye for a long time. So what happens? This new blood vessels which are going inside the retina, there are changes in that blood vessels forming a fibrosis and gliosis. Fibrosis ka matlab hota hai is like a tissue which can contract. So this fibrosis hoega and this aisa it contracts after certain time. So if it contracts, the retina which is there gets separated, leading to retinal detachment. This is the latest complication of diabetes, vitreous hemorrhage and then leading to retinal detachment. So chances of retinal detachment is high if there is a vitreous hemorrhage remains for a longer time, because the blood vessels which are there can lead to fibrosis, gliosis and contraction of the gliosis and can lead to retinal detachment. So in short, take home message is, once in a year, every diabetic person, actually not even diabetic, I think after 50 years, a normal person also should go for an eye checkup, very important. And if there is a diabetes, then once in 6 months, the person has to go for a checkup. Suppose once the laser is done, that doesn't mean that laser, everything is fine. Once the laser is done, again you might have to go for a laser, because new blood vessels just go on coming. Leakage may occur again. So once in six months, the person has to go for a eye checkup. Very important. When you go for an eye checkup, intraocular pressure, that means tension of the eye, you should go for a checkup. And if there is early cataract, all other things, you have to ask the doctor that everything is fine. And keep a record. So this is in short about diabetes. If you have any questions regarding diabetes, you can ask.
What are the early symptoms of macular degeneration? Right from macular degeneration, what are the symptoms? How we will come to it?
Yeah. So see, if there is a macular edema, central may, if there is a swelling, then the person comes to know because his vision reduces.
Vision reduces.
Yes. But suppose if there is central may, of course swelling may go either what, so it will not come to know. Because that is in the periphery. Because our main vision is central. Whenever anything happens in the center, your vision reduces. Suppose cornea may occur, your vision reduces. Suppose either if kuch ho gaya, your vision reduces. Lens may cataract, central may ho gaya, your vision reduces. Vitreous hemorrhage may central may ho, toh hi your vision reduces. If it is in the periphery, cataract or if it is in the periphery, suppose cataract idhar hai, your vision is fine. Because central toh clear hai. Main rays of light goes and focuses on the macula.
Recently, I had this problem of lead infection. It was diagnosed in the last fortnight. The doctor said that the lead infection, there was a swelling in the eyelid, watery, a little pain in the eye also. And so far, this vision is concerned, there is no problem.
So, same thing I told about first only. Chances of lead infection is very high. Like, sty hoega aapko, phir wo gland ka infection, that is known as amebomitis. The leads ka jo, actually in the leads now we have got multiple glands under the skin. These glands can lead, there will be infection, especially in case of diabetes. That is known as a mebomitis. Because the name of the gland is mebobian gland. So infection of the gland is known as a mebomitis. This can occur, swelling of the leads will be there, little discharge will be there. You feel irritated, some foreign body sensation, jaise kuch chubh raha hai, aisa lagega aapko. You know, so these are the symptoms in case of gland infection.
And especially the medicine diabetes, which he has prescribed, that is the aloe vera 120 antibiotic and the Elcafort for the retinopathy. Elcafort.
So you have
got
a retinopathy?
Retinopathy means he has given that medicine to me. Now whether it is correct. Elcafort medicine he has given.
Elcafort? What is that? Means?
Torrent Pharmaceutical medicine.
No, that is fine. What is the main content? Because there are many, many companies coming out with medicine.
Okay.
I should know what is inside. Main medicine is enough to find. What is their main
product? I don't know. Composition. Contents, I don't know.
Main
ingredients.
Yeah, I should know that. But Allegra jo aapko diya hai na, that is anti-allergy.
Anti-allergy.
But aapko infection. take-home message and tell your
once
friends. Normally go once in a year is fine.
Once a year is fine.
But tell your friends also. So everybody should be normal at least now.
So the problem can be rectified. Eye problem, vision and all that, everything.
Yeah, yeah. If it is early stage.
Early stage.
If it is late stage, you can't wait. Blood supply to the optic nerve, that reduces and leading